people put too much seriousness to, you know, success and failure, especially on the basketball court. If you take a shot, you can only do two things, make it or miss. That's how simple it is. That's what you try to get to your kids, so they're not afraid of that simple act. When I took that shot, whatever shot it was, in my mind, first of all, I'm thinking I'm gonna make it. Secondly, if I don't, okay, we can come back tomorrow, work hard, make sure that when I get in that situation again, I'm gonna make the shot. You know, but you don't put the end of the world on that one particular event. And kids sometimes have a tendency to do that. So you as a parent, you have to simplify it as much as possible to show them that either way, I still love you if you miss that shot. You know, I still think you're still a great basketball.
Be the guy who embraces the ugly, the miserable. Be the guy who embraces hard work, the grind. Don't be afraid of being hurt. Don't be afraid of sacrificing some blood.